Leafy Otomo again from the little Tokyo trip that I just did on Labor Day for 2014, and they had fresh baked cream puffs with the strawberries and chocolate and powdered sugar on top. So I got four of those at Yamazaka Bakery. Then I got this jumbo cream puff at Nijiya Market, and I got this cake kebab. Now I think it should be about the same as this other cake kebab thing. So I got two of the cake kebabs. I got the strawberry shortcake kebab like in this before. So this is just a slice of the cake, and I thought that was neat. This is the same cake kebab, but it says it's strawberry custard. Now I loved the strawberry shortcake one of these, so I decided to give that one a whirl. Then the typical, the Meiji macadamia nuts, Meiji chocolate. Then I got Pejoy and Piccola, which is, you might recognize that stuff. It's they have other names for it too. I can't remember what it's right now, but it's the, stuff that you put in like hot cocoa or something like that. Then for the thin Pocky, they had Snoopy stuff on there, so I thought that was cute. And I got two of them with the different stuff on it. That was neat. And they had the Saku Saku Panda cookies. So I broke down, got two of those. Now I wonder, I think the Peanuts gang is, yeah, they have like little, if they'll stay, they have little things on the back for the Peanuts gang. So I don't know, I thought that was interesting. And let's see, then I got the Momo Tennin Sui or Tennin Momo Sui. I don't remember how to say it. I'm so tired. I was there for about 4 hours and it was 90 degrees, so I'm very, very hot and glad to be back home and going to eat. These snacks, all these snacks will last for like a week, I think, or so. I mean, I don't know about the cream puff stuff. I might have to eat these a little early, but I put these in the fridge and they usually last. And then the candy can last for like a really, really long time. So I actually bought four of the peach waters, but I ended up drinking two because it was so hot. And then I have the food, and I'll show you the food next. So thank you so much for watching this little short on my Tokyo trip on Labor Day for the desserts. Thank you so much for watching.